nine in a deep, so nine to a hit, a nine to a nine on the bitch.
See, I was okay.
What it do, baby? Back again with another reaction. Back with another moon cricket black boy we got here, boy.
That's an actual racist slur.
That's what, oh, it is.
The moon cricket is a racist slur.
Well, f*** you.
A few moments later.
Wow, Michael.
Is that how you really feel?
Come on, man. Let's get the recording.
Oh, more memes. Let's go.
That's what you're listening to, son. You said, what, Dad? It cannot be that good. Song go hard. Here, put here, put it on, put it on. Man, this ain't no LL Cool J, I'll tell you that.
Kill, kill, shoot, kill, shoot, shoot,
shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot,
shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot. So what you think?
Your favorite action figure in your in your blanket and just run away.
Yep.
That's you ain't that what you did?
How long it lasted, man, I got
like 50 yards.
50 yards down the street, came
it was gone. I was gone though, bro. Nobody knew, you know what I'm saying. I darted out that door. Next thing I hear, I ain't never seen a black woman move that quick.
Oh, shit.
I ain't never tried again.
I don't care. Gosh, no,
Maxwell.
Okay, man, I'm just getting your information. Drag dragons, violence, strippers, prostitutes, drones, prostitutes.
That's what you be like. You be like, oh, shut up.
Come on, bro, shut up.
Let me buy the game. Let me buy the goddamn game,
bro.
Go ahead.
Man, yo, like, yo.
You're like, oh my god.
You
trying to catch that
bug
on zero.
This one kind of slapping. I ain't gonna
hold
you. That one's
kind of
slapping. That bitch.
Ah!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Pick up and kill it.
Nope.
Please. Not only did you do that, they got your ass on camera.
Niggas ain't got me in no fucking camera.
This is the clearest video I've ever seen.
No,
this is the
most HD
shit ever.
No!
They get you in 4K! Think what we got here
lasts forever. Oh, I remember this was a trail.
Cause I don't
want to be a trail too, though.
Hell, that nigga, hey. But hey, can't nobody tell that nigga Usher Raymond out
there. Hey, he was hitting that hoe. Y'all watch the video though.
Oh, God, hey.
Hit that hoe, hey. What song is that?
Nigga, that's all I know is that share, nigga.
Ain't
that share? That's a lot.
They singing what? They singing
that share, ain't it?
I don't know who the fuck singing, but they singing a newer song. Classy, bougie, Megan Thee Stallion singing Megan Thee Stallion.
What was happening?
Yeah.
Are there three guys on me? I'm gonna get rigged. Oh god. There's three guys on me. There's three guys on me. Come to me right now. Come to me right now. There's three guys on me. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Please, hurry up. Hurry up. There's three guys on me. They're right on top of me. They're right on top of me. I just got hit.
That
I'm down.
That sound real
down.
Sus.
I'm literally down. I'm on my knees right now. Oh, hurry
that
up.
Sound
hurry
real
up. Come
sus.
To me. Come to me. Come to me. Hurry up. Oh my god, they're beaming. Oh my god, they're finishing.
Now,
that's a yeah.
This magic moment.
Oh,
on me.
I do that all the fucking time. Every night.
Hey.
What the? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you?
That was last year?
Who the fuck are you?
That was last year's cover?
Yeah. Oh, Lotto. Mm.
Oh, no.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
This is the clearest video I've ever seen. This is the most HD shit ever. This is 4K.
She's a coming for you. He's in trouble, folks. Say hi to TikTok.
Part five.
Yeah,
first up, we have just seen it.
We just gonna go ahead and go past that. We don't need to. We don't need to be. We don't need to be looking at that. Nope.
I do.
We don't need to be looking at that.
Why not?
Shut up.
Gag. I wanna choke. I want you to touch that little dangly thing that's swinging the back of my throat.
If I call you babe, you babe for the day.
Your little patty, she my little boy.
What the fudge?
Oh!
No!
Bro, your family need help.
Yeah, your people need help.
Shoot.
Call the cops! Call the cops!
Bro, it's a prank, bro.
Bro, for real, bro?
Yes, bro.
Bro, where's the camera, bro? Bro, where's the camera?
Damn. Hey,
did you see that one by Trey Rags?
Trey Rags?
There's one.
Oh, yeah. Nuh-uh.
Bro. That nigga said, all right, y'all, I'm about to fuck him. Oh, he's up. It's a prank, bro. I couldn't get it up. He was like, shout out to y'all for giving me the 12 subscribers.
I remember that. Facts. All facts, no cap.
Facts.
Yay. Nah, he
and he gonna start singing it.
He gonna look start singing it.
It's working. She
said
she a virgin. It's hurting.
Constant night, yes, sir.
Bro, this nigga.
Why you muted it?
I put
What is that song to you?
What do you mean by that?
What
I don't know.
You want to talk about it?
Old school, some of them jams, you know what I'm saying? So do a little song. Don't let something from the Carter 3 play. Carter 3 play over them motherfuckers going down.
Yo, so what that song meant to you? You played that for your crush?
Almost there. telling you now, if you do that, you're an asshole, because it's hard to sit there. That shit is nowhere near funny. So if you're able to do that,
you evil.
You evil. You are pure evil. That shit is stressful. Bust that pussy open like a coconut. Whoa. No one's sneaking because we all... Nope, not getting me.
It did get me because I was expecting something else. I jumped for once. I did a U. That's how you feel.
You jumped on that one.
Because I feel
that was the weakest jump. That whole thing.
Because I was like, oh shit. I was expecting that nigga to get like a key or some shit.
I jump on the ones that go, goo! You said that one thing.
Well, I also have a perpetual fear of, you know, snakes. Therefore,
nigga, you probably jumped before the snake. You even realized it was a snake.
It was a snake. You be a little patty. You be jumping from balls and you eat balls. So shut the fuck up. That's not what I mean.
Nigga, what?
What? What the fuck?
What did you mean by that? Did you mean by that?
I don't know, bro. That was just came out.
The saying stuff. She my little boy. No!
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 Yeah. Ah, that's cold blooded.
That's cold blooded. You won't let go. In the 40s, spin on your shorty.
Don't do Bacardi. Don't do Bacardi. Bust up in yata. Open your mouth. Hey!
Nigga, what? No, that's not how it happened. No.
I didn't realize he gained a lot of weight.
Who?
Him. Shiggy. I didn't realize
that. He gained that much weight?
He looks skinny as fuck. Now he kind of chubby. I didn't realize that.
That's not what we do, especially. Trying to pray. Oh. But where? Down bad, brother. It's okay. Resend it. That's all you can do. Mm-mm. That's all you can do.
She already blocked him. She already blocked him.
More of it. This nigga tried it. Oh shit. Judy's hit the fist for life. I woke up to Moody who won't die today.
Shoot a fuck boy in this motherfucking. Easy.
They got your ass on camera.
Niggas ain't got me on no fucking camera.
This is the clearest video I've ever seen. This is the most HD shit ever. This is 4K! How did they get you in 4K?
If one of y'all says some silly ass name, this whole class is gonna feel my wrath. Now, D Nice.
Do you mean Denise?
Son of a bitch.
Nigga, have you ever played Kahoot?
Yeah.
The fuck is it?
It's like you play with your phone, it's like questions. Like, the quiz show up on your phone and you answer. That's a cool game. It's better with friends. Like, we couldn't play because it's just me and you, and sometimes I'm not your friend.
Oh.
Hey, you got that all night. What?
What? Shane Dawson, when he walks in a church and sees a getting baptized. Boy, you know you need to come to me that
Gary, I'm sorry. Oh, yo, what is that about? What is that about?
No, I don't know. I don't know.
What is that about?
I don't know.
What is that about? What is that about? Because ain't that nigga a YouTuber?
I don't know. Yes, I don't know what he did. I ain't got no reason to watch him no more. And he ain't uploading anyway.
What
I know of, but
what is that about?
I don't know. I don't want to know.
I know, cause
I don't want to know.
Oh shit!
I don't even know that song. I don't even know that song.
Bro, who is that eating in the mic?
Oh,
bro?
God.
Damn.
Shit, my fault, y'all. That's me.
What is you smacking on, bro? That shit loud as hell. Damn.
I'm smacking on a thick-ass glizzy.
God, no.
This shit voluptuous.
Bro, what did you say?
I said I'm gobbling on this thick-ass glizzy.
Bro, relax.
Yo, he sus. This shit so damn good.
Relax, bro. Chill out. Bro,
this shit gonna taste better with some ranch. That damn white sauce.
Oh. Bro, you what did he just say for that, bro? I'm about to kick you from the party.
Kick him. I don't even need a bev. This going straight down my throat.
Bro, chill out.
Hey,
bro.
Yo.
Relax with that, bro. We don't mess with those glizzies here, bro.
Chill. But I do.
We not part of the glizzy community, bro. For real.
This gonna taste way better with no bun.
Chill.
No bun and straight ranch.
Oh, when she come home from brunch, bottomless mimosas. Yeah.
She's back from the brunch. 7 days a week.
Do you take this woman to be your wife?
I do.
And do you take this man to be your husband?
I do.
Yes. Any objections?
Yo, are you dead ass? Yo, who the fuck invited you?
Bro, anybody I damn motherfucker.
You dare somebody speak up?
Nigga, we
what had... What if it's her daddy?
Nigga, I was like, just imagine, bro. You know what I'm saying? You dating your chick or whoever, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
For like, you know, 4 or 5 years.
Right.
3 years. Whatever I don't know the duration of time in which you marry a person or propose. I don't know if there's a set time limit for
not
this
really,
thing.
But okay.
Cause you know, I don't know. Like, I don't want to say a year because that doesn't sound realistic. But like,
some people do.
Okay, well, if you found it, you know, whatever. But this is your person. You in that bitch. You suited and booted.
Suited and booted.
You done paid for
spent all this money.
All this. You up there. And they're like, does anybody object? And you object for some bullshit. Like, I love her.
We brawling. We fighting.
Nigga, I'ma take the mic from the pastor, even if it's the headset. I'm you what? You gotta beat that nigga ass.
We gotta whoop some ass.
You gotta beat his ass. You gotta go find his family. You gotta fight his grandmother, his mama. You gotta beat
her. You gotta beat her ass for to figure out why the fuck he loves her.
Exactly.
What the fuck you been telling this man? Shit. Goddamn.
Hoodie pressure.
The diamond.
That's champion.
Oh, champ. Shit.
Yeah, that's champion.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Everything must come to an end.
They gonna stop.
That was trash.
All right.
Anyway. Oh yeah.
I don't get that.
Oh. He did the thing where you go like if I say I'm hungry, which is what happened. The friend said I'm hungry. Then he went to his mom and said, "Mom, can I get something to eat? You just ate." He said blah 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 instead of just saying, you know what I'm saying? Like when you're not supposed to say who said
the
thing.
And you
you're like, why the fuck did you say I said it?
Yeah, I got
you know what I'm saying?
Okay. What?
Pokemon lose a Twitch sub because of the boyfriend drama.
She kept a boyfriend singing for
you. What?
I would be fucked. Imagine, bro.
Fucking Sims. Give me some of that pussy,
baby. Fucking Sims.
Give me some of that pussy, girl.
Number one reason.
reason why you should get yourself a trans girl is because if you ever get caught up with your girlfriend and she wants proof to see who you're talking to all the time, just tell her you're talking to your friend. And then once she asks to hear her voice, just okay. Throw the phone and I'll go like this. Hey, this is LeBron. I'm Jamie's friend, so I hope there's no confusion, but...
Hey, yo,
okay, so hear me out.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo.
Hear me out, though.
You know I'm ballin', usual like cold.
All right.
Have you noticed that these memes from Dante are turning into TikToks from Dante?
Yeah. I want memes. I want community. I'm trying to die. Exactly. Of like that nigga's like, I want to be a therapist. that was comedy gold. That nigga said, I want to be a therapist.
Alright, y'all. That's gonna do it. We'll catch you today. Peace out.
My endeavor. My endeavor. Fire burns higher. This is my endeavor. My endeavor. My endeavor. A fire burns higher.
I got the fire, but
right. Ice. Flame lit. Right. Ice. Flame lit.
I got the fire, but right.
Right, ice, flame lit.
Yeah, QA's my alma mater. I'm a mama's boy, so fuck.